off. He dove right away on me, so that was kind of tricky, trying to figure out where he was going to pop back up. And then he popped right back up, back in the decoys, and I was able to finish him off, so...